My name is Jonah Price, but in the music world, I go by Gatsby. Over the past 15 years, I've fallen in love and become obsessed with music, specifically hip-hop. My goal is to create a community where every single person, regardless of background, experience, or opinion, feels welcome to open up. Where anyone and everyone that interacts feels like family. I'm so glad you're here. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Green light. What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Gatsby, also known as Jonah Price. Welcome back to another episode of Green Light. So stoked you decided to tune back in today. Hey, guys, we're going to keep this MGK train rolling, baby, because my boy Kells has been just straight annihilating every song he hops on. Every single song I've heard from him during this quarantine has been freaking incredible. Way too good at music. Way too good at music. Makes me want to quit everything and go live in a bungalow or something. I don't even know. But yeah, the dude is just incredible. Just so freakishly talented, and he's found his style, which is really dope. Kind of that grungy punk rock hip-hop blend almost. It's a beautiful thing. Beautiful thing when people find their style. I love it. I love it. So Machine Gun Kelly, Pretty Toxic Revolver. We're going to knock this one out and hope Kells puts out some more coming up because, like I said, he's been slaying. We're going to stop wasting time, throw these headphones on, and let's get into it. Machine Gun Kelly, Pretty Toxic Revolver. Let's see what we got. Ready? Bop. Ooh. Okay. Who is this on the sample? Whose sample is this?
Danger. One of us just lost our savior. Gotta maintain when you're going insane, so I say this prayer. Dear God, why do I need this medicine to control my anger? Do you even exist? They're trying to say it's a myth. A lot of things left unsaid, a lot of things left unanswered. My aunt just passed from cancer. Dad just got out of rehab, and mom's never gonna show up. Gotta grow up, ride with me, through the memories inside of me. To the nights I was hooked on the ivory. Head hurting all week cause of bad coke. Then the same week, people overdose, that's fucked up. But I guess I lucked up, and I feel his pain because it probably won't be until the day I die.
I like this sample. Is this beat gonna jump? I should probably just wait it out. I'm waiting for like the escalation of this beat because it's just stayed right here. So we got bop.
Dose that's fucked up, but I guess I lucked up. And I feel his pain because it probably won't be until the day I die that they love us. But trust, every nomination I don't get, every list that I ain't on, is a reminder of why I wrote songs in the first place, as a way to escape where I came from. This just my pretty toxic, heavy conscience, weighing on my soul. Six shots in my revolver when I'm on my own. Play this song on the first day I am gone. I do not want you to cry. Legends never die. I hope our story's told and the years spent.
Who made this beat? Oh, this is so sick. Just with those freaking 808 subs. Oh my God. This beat is so clean.
To cry, legends never die. I hope our story's told and the years spent on that road. Before they came to our shows, we were creating our lane. I hope they pave it in gold. Take me home, somewhere I belong. Somewhere foreign, looks like Dolly's drawing. Yeah. Isn't it funny that whenever you got a vision, a mission, and a couple of plans to go with it, somebody gotta come along mad and damage it like a cancer that inhabits, never banishes. A man is a small 5 grams of cannabis. And still keep my stamina for the fans and the goddamn cameras that attack my stance like evangelists. I said truth and they couldn't handle it.
Yeah.
So when it sinks, you stand in it. I guess this is my Titanic with no James Cameron to direct this draft of it. Just my pretty toxic, heavy conscience weighing on my soul. Six shots in my revolver when I'm on my own. Back against the wall, they got me anxious, helpless, frigid, cold. Late nights, drinking on my own. Now I'm fearless, Al Capone. To my dearest, I ain't gone.
Revolver. He doesn't miss. He doesn't miss. He doesn't. He doesn't miss. Where can I get that beat? Because I'm already writing to that in my head. Like, I'm hearing it roll, and I'm like, I'm planning out where I want to go. Oh my God, I need to find this beat. And who is that sample? Who is that hum sample? He's so good at music. Makes me sick. Makes me freaking sick. God, I love that dude so much. I love him. I love him. He's so freaking talented. Oh, man. What a good track. Pretty Toxic Revolver. All right. Okay, MGK. I freaking see you. I see you. My God, I need to rap on that beat. Jeez. Whew. All right, y'all, you know the drill. If you like what you saw, please go ahead and drop a like. Really helps out the channel a lot. If you can go ahead and leave a comment, let me know what you want me to react to next. That'd be sick. Please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Come join the family, because we'd love to have you over here, baby. You can go ahead and hit that notification button next to the subscribe button. Turn the notifications on so you're notified when I post more videos, because we're going to keep this ball rolling, baby. We're not stopping anytime soon. So until next time, it's your boy Gatsby. Hasta el fuego, Diego. We out.
And I know that it's yeah, I know it's wrong, but I ain't wanna be right. You told me write you an album, this ain't what you had in mind. I said I'd make it sometime and be the man that you wanted, but babe, I guess that I lied. I swear you actually done it, you made me less than a man.